this Nigerian-born winger who's lived in Ireland for the cuts of 20 years now and has become...